It's a wonderful experience. There was such an outpouring of emotion that day.
Astronaut John Glenn of New Concord, Ohio. Lieutenant Colonel, United veteran test pilot who 5 years earlier established a transcontinental flight record